Welcome to this ultimate guide to theming in Lottie Creator. Whether you're new to theming or looking to refine your workflow, I've got some tips to make your animations vibrant and consistent across projects. First things first, when you open the theme manager, you'll notice it's completely empty. That's because you need to assign at least one token before starting the theming process. Tokens are the backbone of your themes, so don't skip this step. Now, before diving in, take a moment to analyze your scene. Look at the colors you've used. How many distinct ones are there? And more importantly, are they all essential to change across themes? Some colors might remain consistent, like background shades or your brand colors. If you can, merge similar shades. For instance, if you have two slightly different oranges that play similar roles, why not unify them into one? This will simplify your tokens and your workflow. To get the best results, work from the bottom of the hierarchy. Start assigning tokens to each color systematically. This way, you're covering the foundational elements before moving to the more complex ones higher up. When naming your tokens, you have two approaches: functional or descriptive. You can name them based on their purpose, or describe the existing color in the default mode, such as green. Don't be afraid to be detailed. The more descriptive, the better for managing them later. Once your tokens are ready, it's time to explore the theme manager. Here you'll see the default theme and all the tokens you've created. Made a mistake? Forgot a color? No problem. You can also rename, duplicate, or even delete tokens at any time. And remember, each token can hold a different value in every theme. Now let's create a new theme. Let's call it Christmas. Assign your token values to reflect the holiday spirit. Reds, greens, maybe even some shimmering golds. Just like tokens, you can rename, duplicate, or delete themes as needed. Here's the fun part: previewing your themes. Click on a theme's name to see it instantly applied to your canvas. Better yet, set your animation to play mode. Now, when you switch between themes, you can see your changes come to life in real time. No feature is complete without a dash of AI, and that's where the AI theme generator comes in. If you want to make a new theme, click on the Generate Theme button and just describe it. The AI tool would automatically adjust all of your colors and give you the new theme. It's that easy. Finally, if you've put significant work into a theme, save it for future use. Export your scene as a .lottie file without the objects. This lets you import your tokens and themes into any file, seamlessly applying your custom theming to new projects. And there you have it. With these tips, you're ready to create stunning, adaptable themes in Lottie Creator. Happy animating.